Hello friends and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I will show you how to set up HDMI as default input in your smart TV. And here I show the steps by using my Panasonic Full HD smart TV. At same time, this trick almost works for all smart TVs because nowadays most of the smart TVs have the operating system of Android and the Google TV. So let's go to our tutorial. So when I try to switch on my smart TV, in every time it shows that Google TV home screen. But if I decide to watch the any TV programs, it's very hard to change this input. So if you feel same thing, just follow me friends, because here I show the steps to set the HDMI as default input. So now in this home page section, you can press this gear icon and again press that gear icon and my settings are ready to use. So here you can locate system settings and click to open it, and it has some subcategories. So I try to assess power and energy. So here you can click on this option power on behavior, and it defaults set to Google TV home screen, and this option is the main reason for that kind of home screen problem. So now I try to switch to last used input. So after I done these processes and then I try to check it if this trick works or not. So by simply switch off and switch on your smart TV. But friends, now this time you can see it automatically shows input as HDMI 1, which means that this trick works for me. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave a one like. And also my channel have a super thanks feature, so just support it. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons, and thanks for watching.